Alrighty, hello! It's time to get spoopy. We got more things. Better seal, buddy. Oh, damn it. Playing shy from the beginning. Ignoring this opening sequence and continuing. Hopefully not, gonna get scared out of our wits today. We'll see. Probably not gonna happen. Alright, I need like 3 lockpicks to get anything done in this game right now. I don't matter what else, and I'm pretty sure I'm going into the spooky basement. Alright, I wanna keep shotgun shells for now. Want a little Grammy here? She left. She abandoned me. Alright, time to descend into the creepy basement. Hello? 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 Friend? I think I need a key for this. Come at me, mold. I got door straps. You ain't got shit. The other day, so yeah, I know how to guard. I forgot what my heal key is. Yes, more dedication. All right. Four shots. Four shots. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up and left the most incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a hamper. Do whatever you want with this girl. Sexist. Can I make shotgun shells with the shrunk bird? Yeah, I can. Eh, I'm yellow, I'm fine. Oh. 3 A's. Hamper! William. Shawn. And you don't have a name. Well, none of these people have 3 A's in their name. So, I'm guessing it's probably that one, but I'm trying to remember what the giveaway is. I did the name tag on the floor or something that's supposed to go to it, and it's just not there anymore. Inside, I remember now. Oh, you got the handy thing. Oh shit. Oh shit. shit. Alright, I'll let him in. I've made a mistake. I backed myself into a corner and nearly got myself killed for it. Because I forgot the door was right there. For some reason I locked it over there. I'm a genius. Oh wait. Did you have a thing or is it inside the thing? I cannot look any further down. That's really good. I didn't want to render the feet on the characters, so I can't actually look down to see my own feet. That's great. Actually, I saw a shoe. There is a shoe. It's gonna let me get it through the, oh boy. No. I don't remember if there's anything else. Any coins? No, no coins. They like to hide things on the floor in really cramped spaces. That's just how Capcom do. Oh boy, I don't wanna fight more things. Delay between when you're allowed to fire a shot starting off with aiming. I think it's artificial, it didn't seem like it could be related to the actual recoil of the weapons. I killed you. You are supposed to stay dead. Jerk. Herb. Can make that. Yeah. I could have made a strong one. But I might need a strong one to make something stronger. Hello! How are you? Oh, hi. Cookies! I died, fella! Let me through the door! Ah. way too much fun. A completely Taylor body is fine. Yeah, I know. Oh, I gotta start here too. Okay. So be it. A lot easier if I just deal with them. The problem is I saw somebody do the door thing, and I've done it before, and it's just way too much fun to fuck with them. That. It's so adorable. A ridiculous quantity of gameplay of this video, of this game, but I've never actually played it myself. I'm very rude right now. Excuse me, I need to get in there. Would you like to try again? I mean, please don't try again, but... Get myself a key! Oh, I didn't waste two med thingies this time around. I suppose that's good. Hello! How are you? I'm doing stupid shit and dying a lot. Whoop. Last time I thought that was the first game. It's actually a completely different one, right? And last time I died in here. Nope. Chilling and ready to work. I just got off of work. I work third shift overnight in a bakery, so there is another one in here, isn't there? Yeah. Oh, there's two more in there. Hi, how are you? I don't know where to get a better melee weapon, so I can do that bullshit. Wait, what am I doing? I just fucking cracked him up. No, I can't because the gunpowder was... Oh yeah, I remember where it is. I forgot to pick up the gunpowder this time. Give me a long time. It kind of, in my situation, because I work in a bakery, unless I want to do the remedial work, I pretty much only get like 4 AM or overnight. I don't get the nice shift in the middle. Hey! I started out doing first shift at 4 AM, and then now I do 11 PM to 7 AM. So this is kind of the only chunk of time I have available to me, which kind of sucks, but do they keep their health? When they respawn? I have an agent to do where I work, but they don't work. Yeah, I work in a retail store, so not quite as lucrative. I'm just gonna go get all the ammo I have, because I don't wanna fuck with the door. It's weird. I probably wasted all the ammo by doing that. Idea would be to go into there first and then try and go into that room. I just don't remember what's in here at all. But there are boxes. And the door probably won't close itself on me. Oh, there's a map. That would have been helpful, maybe. Boiler room. Okay, so I do have to go through the boiler room. Yeah, another herb. Dimensional crates. What is a dimensional crate? Yeah, I checked that fireplace. Maybe you can't actually get it until you find... Nah, shit. I haven't picked that up yet. Oh, I don't want to go further down. Why did I pick that up? I know what a crepe is, obviously, but... the door is open. But you didn't spawn anywhere? Please tell me your health is back. Your health is back. Crepe with sliced shredded cheesecake and ice cream and milk. Interesting. Sounds like something I've had before, but I did not know what it was called. We do not do crepes where I work. We do turnovers. Not really the same thing at all. Okay, if I use this here, I can go. Okay, use it. Open! Right. Okay. I'm not gonna go in there yet. I know it's in there. I got Scorpion Cute. How does. I don't remember how he gets triggered. I think it just gets triggered from going into that realm. Oh, herb. I will make a health kit. Thank you. And that goes into the basement. Okay. Let me get this. Go upstairs, put the treasure photo away. Ah! Jerk! Oh, herb. Play ring around the door. I suppose I could just run. I don't actually need to kill any of these guys. There we go. Yeah. I just made hot sauce from scratch the other day. Didn't turn out very well, but it was my first time doing it. I need to grow my own peppers for it, honestly. That's it, just gonna go. But I can save as much as I want. I think there's a door over here I can open. Yeah. Back to the main hall. I believe Jack is in the basement. Another skeleton, not skeleton, scorpion door. I don't remember where. Does it show me where they are? That shows me that one. That's the crow. That's upstairs. Right there. That's where I want to go. Okay. I want to go. Huh. Yeah, I was doing like bread and pastries and brownies and stuff like that for a while, but currently doing donuts because I am the only one who knows how to do the fryer properly. So that's why I'm working overnight. Good stuff.
Where the hell
Oh my!
are you thinking going, son?
You're supposed to be in the basement, you asshole! God damn it! I hate you so much! I just
Come
wanted to
out,
go
come
visit
out,
Grandma!
Wherever you are!
Fucking asshole! Go! Open the door! Open it! Open it! Oh, Jesus. Did I trigger him in the basement even though I didn't go all the way in that room? Okay.
The way out, you know.
Grandma's teeth! I'll keep them for safekeeping. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. Next time one of our guests are on the way, hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock, the book in the recreation room, the dissection room in the basement. Yeah, I already know about all of them and I have two of them. I just need the one in the dissection room. Let's see, shopping shelves. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to those growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter, and as your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lane, Dolby General Hospital. Alright. Did I get the coin? Is there a coin in here? I feel like I'm missing something in this room, besides the shotgun shells on the table. Move that people. Yeah. Bye. Fuck. Fuck out of here, dude. Can't get me if I trap myself in the bathroom. Give me the. Oh, fuck. No. Gotta go back to the save room real quick. I can very much hide from you. There's jack shit you can do about it. Ha! Ha! Jack shit. I'm so clever. I don't need squirt teeth right now. Wait, those don't stack. They don't stack, really. Okay, well I don't want to make any strong things yet. I don't have any gunpowder. I don't really want to make another med kit, but my health is okay. I'm gonna go get a shotgun. He's not in the living room waiting for me. Thank you. You're an asshole, Jack. Wait, did you just open the door and then close it? What?
Don't worry, I'm still here!
No, you're not. No, you're not. Goodbye. You can't break through the key door. Okay, so I'm just gonna make a fucking run for it. See, if he's gonna do that... No, he's not. To the other shotgun I can get later. But I do want it. So, and I'm gonna fucking run for it like a coward. Just like my ancestors before me. I'm going to run to the save room. Carry the shotgun shell with me. And I'm gonna put that away because I have 2 health kits. Save! I'll return into the spooky basement! With. I would love to know how I can fit so many bullets in there. Pretty sure that's a single chamber? I have no clue anymore. It can be whatever it wants to be. It don't need no man. Go, hold on. Did I explore the rest of this area? I think I did. Oh no, the morgue. I guess we'll go through the dissection room.
I was gonna be your father.
You're gonna be your daddy.
Now she says he will be her father. No, 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 no. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Actually, we're dating. I'm not gonna be her daddy.
Will help me.
We have to go in the morning either way, so. Might as well do it the proper way. Shotgun shells. Yeah, it's like, you better have a shotgun at this point, buddy. If not, you are proper fuck! Even though that's not how you win this one. I should have camp blue with me. Oh, because it's locked from the other side, that's right. Yeah, now I gotta...
Poor deputy.
Nah, he's got a splitting headache. I'm going to make use of that right now because I know that I'm going to probably need it. Ugh. the other one. I wonder if there's a way to get the snake key before this area. I'm not gonna pick that up yet. I don't want to climb in the inventory. For very specific reasons. Not a trap. Definitely not a trap. Hello. Peekaboo!
You!
Hey, get in the way!
I'm trying to fucking move, buddy. So much faster than me. Chainsaw. Ah! Fuck! Asshole!
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
I don't want it. I'm just using it to stun you right now. I want chainsaw. Gimme. God damn it. Please give me the chainsaw. Give me. Can't get it. Okay. You have to do a certain amount of damage. Is that why it's not working? That is my arm. Hey. Excuse me.
I don't know what she ever saw in you.
What? Not big surprise. Huh. I was expecting to be put a lot further back, honestly. Where is that? Not time to get trapped again.
Remember how this fight goes, I'm not gonna lie. That was painfully obvious. Bye.
That's not true.
Oh, fuck.
can't remember.
You go. No! That's it.
That's it. You've activated my final form. Go for some SpaghettiOs right about now. No idea why.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yeah, you tell him, Ethan. Get out. I don't want to ruin my chainsaw. This one works in real life. Can I pick up his scissor chainsaws? That's what I want. Or his axe? Can I get his axe? He had an axe when I started. No, his scissor hands disappeared. That makes me sad. Battles, I start out feeling like I have no idea what I'm doing, I'm just getting my ass kicked repeatedly. But that's kind of the point of the game, so good job, I guess. I very clearly saw something. Oh! How did I miss those? Oh, I think my inventory was full. Maybe. Maybe not. Excuse me? Don't have to deal with him for a while, at least. Hopefully I have a better shot. I don't remember how to get in there. The music in the opening sequence. Okay, hold on to both of those. That'll go in the relief. There's still stuff I want to do in the house, though. Definitely want more shotgun shells. Wasn't a shotgun shell.
Whoops. Oh well. Hello, lady. What are you singing? You're looking at me, but your eyes are closed. Can I push you? We're going to Walmart, lady! No? Okay. Just want to go to Walmart. Very rude. I don't remember what was in here. Oh wait, is this where I wanted to go? Is this where the trophy room is?
Yeah,
see, now that I have the treasure photo, I can actually... Ah! Oh man. Time to go play baseball! We get steroids. We're unstoppable. Sneak key. Spy room needs a crow. Workshop needs a key I don't have. Kids room. How did I completely miss that? Oh, I probably missed it because I was getting scared shitless by Jap. Let's go explore. Oh no, because that one's behind the snake, which doesn't show up on the map for some reason. Why does that not show up? Hmm. And that means the snake too. Okay. I guess we go outside. Oh, fine. It's open. Achievement unlocked. You ain't getting away. Sure I am. I just did. I'm free. Okay. Oh, don't close the door like that. Time to search for sneaky hidden stuff. Like a lockpick. Which... Oh, coin? Separating agent. Don't have anything to separate. Herb. Not inventory is full. Statue. Check behind the pallets. Oh, bird. Gunpowder. Well, luckily I don't have to walk all the way back to save, but I do need to walk back and find something that I can unlock. I don't remember where they are, so it's probably going to be annoying to search for. I don't think that's gonna work. Nice try. Is it actually a 1? It gave me an achievement. It said nice try. I think it is a 1. It's like, oh, well, I'll get shaped like a 1. They need somebody to try it on a speedrun. What does that actually say? Put an unrelated object. No, not specifically. Just put an unrelated object on the shadow thing. Hey, stuff that's not spoiled or not. Oh, coin. 44 mag. Nope. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. Then she finds out. The woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. So obviously that is Lucas. It's too late for them. So Lucas is obviously affected somehow because... No, I know it's not a video game. Because he has regenerating abilities. What is this? Stabilizer, reloading speed, and steroids. I have... I think 9 coins. What is that? Why do I care if it's... Okay, thank you. That was important information. Broken handgun. Yeah, I have 8 coins. I can't get the mag. I don't know if I want to get the mag. I'm gonna put herbs away. Gunpowder away for now. Save. Go find something to unlock in the house, I suppose. Fuck you, Zoe.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need
you
me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh, don't worry. We're all familiar with handling your mother, if you know what I mean. Ah! Things I have yet to unlock. I do not remember. Not that. Not that. Should probably just leave them open. I have a tendency to close stuff behind me regardless of whether or not it's necessary. Potato chips! I think this is the original area. There's something in here to unlock. This? No, I'm pretty sure there's something here. Here? No. Was there something here? No. Bone. Socks. Really explore now anyway, might as well. Look for somewhere. Whoop. A boat!
She's got big feet for a little kid. Trying so hard to remember. Yeah, I don't need to look at the shopping list. Is that one? No. Open. I'm so clueless and lost. In the garage? Yes, there is something in the garage. Yes, I remember now. Don't let me back in this. Great part. Did the toolbox get destroyed because of that? Or was it upstairs? Or did I open it? I have awful memory. It's only been like 2 days and I still don't remember anything. Okay then. Obviously I found that one. Terribly exciting, I'm sure. Is that one? No, it's already open. Like the simulants make it easier on myself. But I have a feeling it would just point out things I've already found. And then I wouldn't know what to do with them. Wait, is that? No, no. For some reason I thought I saw a bomb with it. My vision is as good as my memory. I'm fucking lost. Alright. I could have sworn there was something on this side of the house I need to open. So the only other place there could be something is in here. Ah, there it is. That's it? Shotgun shells? All that? Seriously? What was worth it? You'll shove these shotgun shells up my ass. Whoop-de-doo. I thought it was gonna be a coin. It's not a coin.
Save and move on. Or I guess I could get... I kind of want the reload speed. I also kind of want the magnum. But I have a shotgun right now. I'm gonna get the reload speed. Maybe it's a little... I get to do this one coin at a time! Best system ever! Gimme. Yes! Oh, gotta shoot up! Yes! So good! Now I'm gonna do real good. Major League Baseball. Toughness. Yeah. That. Kempwood make. Oh! So it does. Okay. I'll probably use it using that later. That's way back. Now I get to deal with mommy. Yeah, I could get the steroids too, but I don't think I need them. Yes, I know what it is. Just keep finding things I need to put away, and I'm like, no, I think, yeah, I need to put this away. Beep beep, into the creepy house. And the bridge of creepy dolls. Rude. Who puts roaches in my loot boxes? I paid money for those. Real life money. Hello. Yeah, I'm... Fuck you. I don't want a bug. February 8th. 1802. Well, they weren't alive then, so... Playing for some sort of flamethrower, yes. Not sure why you would have one in the house. I can see why you have a flamethrower, I guess. I guess Lucas would probably be designing all that crazy shit, so never mind. And yeah. How close can I get before they get angry? Upstairs, don't go up. Don't tell me what to do. If I want to say hi to your mama, you can't stop me. Ah! Get out of here, bugs. Bugs, stop it! That upsets me. I was busy reading the wall graffiti. Fuck you, it's another nest, isn't it? Solid fuel. We'll leave that there for now. Oh boy, something else I need to unlock that I will forget that exists, and then... Whatever. Give me all your spiders. Oh, okay. It's endless spiders. Get out.
I figured they would end without me having to burn them. But what do I know? Hey, a lockpick! What a coincidence! We just have a pick we need to lock. It's unlocked. A lock we need to pick. How do I words? First aid, I will take that. Ah! Fuck you, bugs. More stimulants, because I love to be stimulated. Oh, God. Go away, bud. Flashlight. Fire not looking at that. Yeah, I'll pick that up for now. I think there's a save room upstairs, if I recall. Just gonna eat it. Non. Probably remembering wrong. It's been years since I've watched those playthroughs. Play bugs. Oh, come on now! Oh, I need to go sneaky sneak, but it won't let me. Doesn't want to be nice. Fine, I'll go upstairs. Bugs! Hey, I'm out. Why are bugs so weird around here? I haven't done anything to deserve this. Literally nothing. I've only killed their family members. So nothing to be upset about. Oh boy, it's empty. Venomous predator. What if I caught in a web? I'm sure Lakeborn's happy about that. No, that doesn't work. Do I have to do that puzzle again? I guess she reset it. Yeah. Why have you done this, Mia? Grip. Cannula, I'll take that. Influence, I'll take that. And we go to a safe room. Yay! Should be able to make the burner? Backpack! Yay! Achievement unlocked in the bag. Oh, I thought I needed three parts. Well, I guess I do not. Let me put those away for now. I'll take those later. Don't need any of that. I should go back and get that solid fuel. Okay, follow it. Anything else in here? No. Okay. I have fire now. Will not survive. Make good time. Come on, bugs. I know you're waiting to come through the window. No? Okay, I'm gonna clear this nut out ahead of time. And
Now it's done. Good lord. Oh. I took one after than I was hoping it would. Let me just lubricate my hand. I saw you spawn! Fucking rude. They had as many of those things as they possibly can now. You there, little spiders. I don't like the face. That is oddly bright. Then again, it is fire. We get it from this angle. Lady, I will go wherever I want. I don't need to listen to your graffiti. Is more. What is that? Take down two or more enemies with one shot. Really? That counted? Okay. I didn't think that would be such a big deal. I'll take that. Make one burner fuel. Oh, come on. Don't make me do it twice. Chem fluid. I will make another health thingy. I wanted to click on it to see what it would give me, but then I remember that would automatically crash it. Well, I don't have the grenade launcher yet, so I'm making burner fuel. I don't like English. Remember that one. Oh. Hey, coin. Anything else being sneaky? No. Hello?
Ethan?
Hi! My wife!
Ethan.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone!
Dad, right?
No,
mind if I borrow Mommy
that
for a little bit?
That word has been ruined in the days since this game released.
Let's
do
stand
not call
there.
Me Daddy.
Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it!
Just what I wanted to make Black Widow think about it.
Stay the fuck out!
Shovel lady. You said you were upstairs. Nope. Spiders. That's what I think of you fucking spiders, lady. Well, I need to go that way. Oh, come on. Come fight me, lady. I'll kick your ass. Turned your husband into a pair of pants. Just like that meme, pants for dad. Bye.
I told you to get out! It's time!
I'm leaving shit!
Pay attention, boy! I wanna show you something! Alright, you piece of shit!
I don't wanna see anything you have to offer me. Probably weird. How did I get across the first time? I don't remember! Shit. Yeah, thanks, Graffiti. She's not upstairs. You lied to me. I can't believe I trusted Graffiti. Alright, she... Yeah, she's a fucking idiot. I'm going this way. And there ain't nothing you can say or do that's gonna stop me. I'm gonna go save. Well, no, I'm gonna do the statue first. Get that done, and then save. Damn it. There we go. Hey, it's eating a butterfly. It's good for everyone. I think I just floats there. Oh, there was solid fuel over there, wasn't there? Oh, I'll get it later. I was trying to remember where that solid fuel that I found was, but yeah. I remember now. Alright. In you go, coin. I need... I don't need health kits. I would like more shotgun shells. No, that's not. No. Wait, what do I need for shotgun shells? I can't make shotgun shells. What? Okay. Never mind. To make them now.
Aha!
Lady, please. Bye, lady. I'm going in the creepy crawl space.
Fuck!
Lady, Ethan.
Jesus, fuck!
This is what you're freaked out at after everything you've been through already? You have just the best personality in this game, I swear. Herb. Need more herbs. Hey, you moved the box that I could have hid behind. That's not nice. Alright, let's get cranked on. Since I remember in Mia's video that was down here. Wait, is this the crate that was on the other side? No. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Hey, bro. Feel fresh. I love Hey Bro Bleach. Baba! Can't believe she didn't move the crank. Oh, she put a conveniently located cinder block in the way though, so I could keep going that way. Damn, blood. Get out of here, bugs. Oop. Yeah, come on. Come on, bugs. I got your name. Kill the bug first. I ain't putting up with shit, bud. Alright, I wanna get this open. I wanna get the other side open. Let me just put that entire crank into my pocket. Crowder! Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. But what are you planning to do with my altar? You need to keep those sticky fingers off of it! Nobody touches my sacred altar! You think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child? I wish you never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. She needs to learn how to type. Let's open the drop of trust, and then we'll go back and save. No, don't! I hit the wrong button. Oh, jeez. Well, fuck it. I'll just make a new one. It's fine. Hello! She's not upstairs. Stop. Oh, unless you're talking about Evelyn. In which case, I'm an idiot. Can you not be over there? Don't mind the suspiciously closing door by itself. Did she patrol that one little room? Oh god.
There you are!
What are you talking about, lady? Oh hey, Kempler. Hey. Bye, lady. Let me go get this. Oh wait. Where was the solo kill I found was out by the trailer, that's right. Fuck you, bud. All of your bugs. And the crossbow. There's Aiden. You getting senile, lady. Yeah. Ah, the key.
Damn it. I can make. I don't need a. You know what? I'll make more fuel. That way I clear up space. Coin! I just don't want to go back, save, and then walk back, and then walk back again, and then save again. I'm gonna need a lot of burner fuel anyway. Hello. Don't mind me. Just spreading all the fuckery around. God damn it, lady. Yeah, I'm not looking at that, yeah. I'm just using this way to get around without having to deal with your crazy ass. Or is that your lantern right there? You can go faster than this, Ethan. Ethan, please, thank you. Alligators. The zombie alligators in this game, I'm a little disappointed. That in there. Don't need this. Alright, gun! I wonder if it'll let me go back to the house with this. Before. That is so sad. God damn it. I don't want that. Because I want to go back. First, I don't think it'll let me. I know I'll come back eventually anyway, but I recall there's a grenade launcher in the thing. One of the crow doors inside the house. The only crowbar in the house, I think. Maybe why? Why are you like this? I can't look back. Tasty bugs. Okay, not gonna lie, millipedes are pretty much gross. Will it let me go back? Of course it will. Well, actually, a little surprised. Don't remember that solid kill I found was. Jeez. Over here? Well, I need to go there. Hold on. Two-headed crow. Screw launcher. And shotgun shells. Wait,
What all is in here before I start filling up my inventory? I don't need a shrunk calculator now. Solid fuel. Well, I could make more flamethrower. Yeah, let's do that. Or I can make more flame mounts. Pick up those flame mounts. Pick up that. And there we go. I could have sworn there was more in here before. Alright, well. Yo! Isn't that just fun? Could save there, but I'm gonna go save much earlier. It's closer. And I'm trying to think. Put the shotgun away for now, or put the knife away for now? Nah, I'm gonna keep the knife. This could be a horrible mistake, but I'm going to put the shotgun away for now. I'm going to actually make... Aid, need that, co need that, throw simulants, need that, and save, and go upstairs. And we will definitely not walk into the trap, most assuredly. Over there. Not there. Everyone did not give me the power to teleport. Bitch. Turn into a pile of soup. Awesome. Hello.
What the?
Target acquired. Nuclear launch detected. Baseball bat.
Deuceris, cranial nerve, peripheral nerve, able to synthesize serum. Why does she have serum? Why wouldn't she destroy it? Pizza library.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-Series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Yeah, no problem. I just keep an entire head in my back pocket. A voodoo doll made out of rubber bands. And barbed wire. October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about her. And the woman she brought with her. I'm saying things, hearing things. Can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. The arm will lead us to happiness. Anyone who corrupts the happiness, I will not allow them to live. The arm can see into your soul, Charlie. Kill the mama. Yeah. Somebody's unfinished leftovers. They're so wasteful in this house with food. I don't like it. Great. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Kill them. Well, obviously, I need the other lantern. I wonder where in the world I can get a lantern. Ah, shit, it's crazy creatures from Pulse. Travel through the telephone wires. The radio waves.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
Thanks, Ethan. You're just a gold mine of comedy one-liners. I believe, yeah, it'll let me go back to the trailer and save. Oh, give me that. I'm a magician. I can move things with my mind. So, you told me to meet you at the trailer. Did you happen to know exactly when I would need to come to the trailer? Like, I figured she would already be here and waiting for me. You know, that would make sense. And not just, oh, I have this magical ability to tell when you've gone somewhere or not. More flame arrows? Can I make them? Koki, Crank. Not anymore.
should I buy steroids? From what I recall of the gameplay that I've watched, Magnum is really fucking good, but it is impossible to find ammo for it. I do have the enhanced handgun ammo. Wait, can I just go out into the water? No. Just get eaten by an alligator. Why are there all these slagmates everywhere? Doesn't make any sense. Treasure, it's in the toilet! God damn it, now there's a photo on my inventory. Fuck you, man. Son of a bitch. I need to put the photo back on. I don't even know if I can go under the downstairs one. I don't think I can. Yeah. Alright, time to say hello to mommy. Your stomach's growling, you should eat something. It's not good to fight on an empty stomach. I don't need either of those right now. I really don't need any herbs right now. Oh boy, I'm buried one. No, I'll save that for when I get down there. Just make sure there's nothing down here that I could really use. I don't have a lot of burner fuel, now that I think about it. Probably should make. Oh well! Time to fight bugs with fire. In the way. Take that. Of course not. Fuck out of here with that bullshit. I just want that door open. In case I need it. I can't go back upstairs to get the solid fuel. Shit. Yeah, there's no point in picking up shotgun shells just yet, because I don't want a shot. Your mom's locked on the other side. I will take those, since I have them in my inventory. Alright. Got that ready, that ready, that ready.
Don't you worry, none!
I am worried. Alright, lady. Come on, I'll fuck you up.
Don't look up! You're going nowhere!
That was a bad idea, lady. Oh, I'm gonna shoot you right in the crotch. That's kind of disgusting. Not gonna lie. Hey, lady, you need to burn when I set you on fire. So fun fact, she's actually vulnerable when she's trying to climb out the window. Because video games. Come on, lady. I think she's constipated. I can hear her over here. What's going on? Do I need to, like... Oh.
Afraid of a girl, are ya? Don't leave, Cher. Stay and visit.
I'm completely fucking with her. Ah! Don't show that. Oh, nobody wants to see that.
Here I come.
Oh, it's over here, it's over here. Yes, no? No. Where is the solid fuel at? Am I an idiot? I mean, I am, but...
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself!
Is it over here? I can't remember where anything was at. I see your shadows glitching through the ceiling, lady.
Gonna get ya! Let's see you scamper your way out of it!
Okay. Let me show you how.
Burner fuel
and I fucked up.
That works.
Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the air. Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this.
Kidding me? Just gonna grab all this. Oh, that's where I can find the fuel. Go back to the shotgun. I'll try it one more time without the shotgun. If that doesn't work, then I will go back and get it.
thing, the flamethrower is completely useless against her. Okay. Just a little differently. Gonna pop up again. How did the spiders lock the door from the other side? Now that I think about it.
Here I come!
Come on, open the door, lady.
damn it! It closed! It closed automatically! That doesn't help me! All the way around, lady. Why did I struggle so much on that? Hello!
Hey, fucking stay dead, okay?
Ethan, I swear, your comebacks are just, like, without context, they're so good. Alright. Time to find all the things. Stuff over there is... Is it low? Nobody said anything about it yet, so I will fix that after these psychostimulants wear off, because I don't want to... God forbid I die after collecting all this stuff. I'm
lid off it? Nope, nothing up here. Okay, I think that is everything. Alright, hold on, let me... Let me just set in here real quick. Is this turning up on Discord? Or not Discord, That should be a little better. I hope. I don't want it to be too loud, because I tend to scream a lot in sheer terror. But I obviously want it to be hearable. Alright. Somebody was yelling at me. No, it was just a door open. Hey, I made it. And back to the trailer. Put this fuel burner away because it's now useless. Put that away, put that away, put those away, put all that away, good lord. That's fine, I'm probably gonna be ending soon. Shotgun back, please. Thank you. That entire fight kind of just convinced me that I should get more health. Because I got my ass kicked. Hard of me. Let me snort these steroids. Inject them straight into my vein. Yes. Steroidy. I am safe. And oh yeah. Let me guess. Did I? Can I? Oh. Right, the lantern. The thing I got that I knew need to do something with. I need more handgun ammo first. I am in Nebraska, United States. Kind of an odd time for most people in the US to be streaming, but
I don't have much choice in the matter. Because I work overnight. I think we'll go to this lantern, and that'll probably be the last thing for the day. Which is back upstairs, right? Hope there's not a huge delay to the responses. I haven't tried out the low latency mode thing yet, so... Hey. Hey, that was very rude. Wait. I want to set up the voodoo doll. Okay, so three problems with this. One, why does it have to be a lantern to counterbalance it? Two, the mechanism for this thing is connected onto this side of the door. I could literally just lift it up to get the same result. Three, is Mia dead? No, she's not dead. She got captured by Lucas. All the toys. Marvelous Home Run Deluxe. Just in case. Evelyn. My family is like the little girl who constantly drew pictures in the rain. Eventually it's just a bunch of series of circles. You have way too many shoes, lady. You need to throw some of those out. I do not approve. As your mother, I demand you clean up. No, thank you. It looks kind of looks like an angry face, like the ship, like an angry face trying to eat. It's like, nom, 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 nom. It's adorable. Ready, okay? Okay. Don't remember if there's any coins around here or not. Or anything at all, really. I don't know why Evelyn would be hiding shotgun shells in her room, but maybe she is. Oh, you started on the game? I have seen this game played, but I have not played it myself. Something's wrong with her. So this is just normal mode, I can't do Madhouse yet. I might do Madhouse when I beat normal mode the first time around, and then, yeah. I don't want to spoil anything for you on this game, though. So if this is the first time you're playing through it, I don't know how far you are, but this probably spoils a little bit. Excuse me.
Stay away.
Don't talk to your mother like that. Oh! does that make a bullet hole in it? No, it doesn't. Apparently the ball is made of wood, though, because that is a wooden bullet hole decal. Cool beans. Yes, thank you. I definitely needed help with that puzzle. The most complicated puzzle of all time! Right there. How can you solve this riddle? I don't know. You go over the door. Your fruit is rotten. That is not part of a balanced breakfast. Alright, let me just rip this guy's hand off. The arm.
Oh god. I guess this is it.
Well, what if it's the other arm? Why is it specifically labeled D-Series arm? Why would she keep this in here where anybody can get the serum? And, like, combat her? I hope you are having a wonderful dinner. Hello, Evelyn. Let me shoot you in the legs. Yeah, see, now she's got all the creepy circles. Just like, the girl from The Ring. I can't remember. Agatha, I think? Hi. Goodbye. I'm not dealing with you guys this time. I'm just putting you down where you stand. Smart. Hello. You drew on your teddy bear. Oh wait, did it eat somebody? Maybe it did. It's a cannibal teddy bear. Time for your life. Alright, the dolls. I don't want that. Wow, that one-shot him. Alright. That shouldn't have one-shot him, but I'll take it. Also, there's a bobblehead there. Let me stab it. I don't know how I missed that one. Lady! Please, with the phone!
Did you find it?
Yeah. Did you deliver my pizza?
Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Listen, lady, I'm spoken for. My not-wife is being controlled by moldy pretzel right now. And I need to save her. So, you're kind of on your own. Sorry, lady. Is there anything else in here I need to get before I walk out? I don't remember. I'm just gonna assume no. And while I lag into a loading scene repeatedly, The grave will out the truth. Uncover the secret in the old house. I mean, okay. Yeah, everybody's creepy, and there's lots of bugs. And old lady's dead. Quote unquote. I knew that.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy!
You've called the phone sex hotline.
I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, so
come
good,
on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Did you deliver my pizza? Why'd you put it in the fridge? It's make it cold. That's not a pizza. Hello! Hello, my friend. Oh, it's a cop. They tried to put Humpty Dumpty back together again. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. Bitch! Alright then. So rude. The only thing I said to him was fuck you. Like, come on. You don't need to reciprocate like that. Put this arm in there. I have two shotgun birds I might as well make. Before I end it, some chance ammo. And we'll go ahead and save. And gonna call it there, and tomorrow we'll. Wait. Oh, 44 Magnum. Okay. And tomorrow we will continue on with Lucas's little. We'll have our little play date with Lucas tomorrow, same time. Trying to think what's coming up next. Now we'll see how far we go. It'll be interesting. If I fail at the puzzle repeatedly and just get myself killed for no reason. That'll be fun, always. Until then though, we will see you guys tomorrow. We'll be back. 10 Central. Bye-bye.